Your team's approaching the rendezvous coordinates. What are your orders, Weaver?
Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura! Requiem! Welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today.
That's a kill.
Ravenoff, my agents are here to recover Agent Maxis. Is she still at the facility?
She is held by Dr. Peck. A real Gonyuk among bastards. I would beat information out of him myself if I could, but alas, these beasts have already given me a good fight. I must help you from my monitors. Take the teleporter on the roof. It's safe.
It's about time you showed up. Wait, you're not Omega? Requiem? Can't say I'm surprised. But I know why you're here, but I'm not gonna just hand her over. You turn the power on, I'll consider that fair payment for one Agent Maxis.
Dr. Peck, how's life treating you under the red sun? We'll do this. Just have Agent Maxis ready for evac.
Tagged and bagged. Enemy is down.
Thank you.
the other two back online and we're in business.
We're in business when we get Max's back. Not before, Peck. As you asked, Peck. So where the hell is she? Where is Maxis? Where's Maxis? Right now? I'd imagine fighting for her life against all sorts of awful monstrosities.
Thank you.
You see, I used my portal and threw her into the dark ether, then shut it down and threw away the key. Good luck reopening it. But I do appreciate you turning the power on. Now I can transfer my research back to Omega. Thanks for that.
Fucking coward! Oh, big words from a small man hiding in bunker, huh? He will pay for his crimes. He will not talk? Then we will make him sing, huh? Come, see me.
SMG, I approve. Heartily.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff?
When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether, they came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This keycard will get you access to the materials needed to make those. This truth serum will make that bastard Peck tell you anything.
Need meds right now!
Weaver's strike team arriving at the target coordinates. Waiting your orders.
Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura! Requiem! Welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today. Agree. There is no better time for Russians to speak than when they must persevere. Take the teleporter to the Omega base. That is where you will find your Maxis. That would help, but I have persevered enough for one day. I will watch and help from here. Go now. Find Maxis.
I got strike team arriving at the village. They're ready to go.
Ravenoff, my team has reached the village. Do you copy?
Ura!
Requiem, welcome to Vietnam. I hope fire flows through your veins, for you will need it today.
Ravanoff, my agents are here to recover Agent Maxis. Is she...
She is held by Dr. Peck.
A real Gonyuk among bastards. I would beat information out of him myself if I could, but alas... These beasts have already given me a good fight. I must help you from my monitors. Take the teleporter on the roof. It is safe.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised you're here. Makes sense. Maxis working with Requiem. Let's make a deal. I need the power on. Do that, I give you your spy. You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Peck, you better have Maxis ready for transport, or there will be consequences.
The reactor online. Initiating charge sequence. Collector taking damage. Matrix online. Facility operating at full power.
Strike team, you reactivated weapon.
I think I like this gun.
You have fought their kind before, yes?
No more games, Peck. Where are you keeping her? Well, she's not here. I'm conducting a little experiment. How long can a person survive in the dark ether? It's been a few days, so my money's on her being dead already. I could help you bring her back, but why would I do a stupid thing like that? Now, if you'll excuse me, with the power back on, I can finish my data transfer to Omega HQ. Ciao, suckers.
Fucking Suka. The Dark Aether is a death sentence. I have seen it. There are other ways to make Peck talk. Return to the village.
What's your big plan, Ravenoff?
When Omega first sent men into the Dark Aether, they came back crazy, telling stories we knew could not be true. To extract the truth, we created a special serum. This keycard will get you access to the materials needed to make a dose. This truth serum will make that bastard Peck tell you anything.
Damn! Need some help!
Eyes open, Strike Team. There are more creatures like that one this way. Push me back.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
I don't see it fixing his personality problems. Getting a little honesty out of that rat would be a nice change of pace.
Job done.